You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majuna. It is a kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Dran Lake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. And like you, I lost everything. And now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now. Like I have. Do you ever cry out for help? The journey of an undead is long and treacherous. You'll face invaders from other worlds at every turn. If you need help, why not proclaim faith in the Blue Sentinels? When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the Blue Sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the Sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Quite a hive of activity we are these days. I'd forgotten how much comfort a little companionship can bring. Once I'd lost everything, but now I am grateful for what you have taught me. It is very little, but please, take this. You have died many times, yes. I understand. Here, these are for you. May they help you on your travels. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the Forest of the Giants. There was once a great fort, but little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth? I don't know what it's like down below, but I wouldn't suggest trying to find out. Besides, you'll never make it down there. Not without a ladder of some sort. The flame you see there is a bonfire. They exist all across the land, beacons to we undead. If you are tired, try resting beside the flame. The flame heals us. Long ago, a woman called a firekeeper watched over each bonfire. She kept the flame lit and guarded it from those who would extinguish it. I wonder where the firekeepers went. Did you notice any letters on the ground on the way here? These are messages that have jumped the fissures between worlds. Intran Lake, the flow of time is convoluted. Things shift and waver, twist and turn. Poignant wishes, dashed dreams, the messages convey our very inner thoughts. If your will to soldier on falters, try leaving a message. Somebody out there is sure to listen. May you find peace on your journey.
Hello again. How have you been? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. It was a perilous trek across the map. Wait!
Bearer of the curse, until hope. That tiny thing inside the ruins. An ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom. Provided you find her on a good day. The sign you bear will drain your very souls. And without souls, you will turn hollow. Stay strong. Do not lose hope. Even when you have precious little time. You've been a long way. What would you like?
Well, I've only one thing to provide.
Me.
It's just the place where everyone seems to end up.
Everyone's so stingy around here. Everyone's so stingy everywhere.
You're my only customer. Don't make me beg. Now buy something.
We call this place Medulla.
Come to see Owl Gilligan, yeah. I should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental. Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit. I'm from a wee bit out west. That's all. I've seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. You wouldn't believe the shenanigans that happen in my business. I thought at least here in the middle of nowhere, I could stay clear of, you know, my old pals. Oh, don't ask me what happened. Have you no discretion, me old chum? That gaping hole. Well, search me. It's where the people around here toss all their rubbish. Corpses, or you know what. Or whatever they'd rather be rid of. Oh, and those human statues. Who are they supposed to be? Anybody, I suppose. Probably just some old pig in costume. What's it like at the bottom of the hole? Well, why in the hell would I know? Oh, yeah. Somebody told me that the grave of a saint lies below here. Not built by the king, no. It did back that time long before him. The tomb connects to that hole. And there's something about some rat king down there. Hell, if the old rat is as rich as they say, maybe I should go and pay him a visit. Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. Huh? You wouldn't? I thought it. Huh? Don't I? You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles. Fine. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity. Fine. It's not my business anyway. What? Don't waste my time.
Oh, hello again. I hope you find something of use. Oh, by the gods, why the hell am I here? Oh, by the gods, why the hell am I here? Oh, is something wrong?
Honorable Sovereign, Take your throne. And do great things if it please. Honorable Sovereign.
Offer indeed, especially from you. I get such a warm feeling inside when I get the chance to help others. This ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Oi! Where are you off to now?
is for you, by way of an apology. I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened, terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me? I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Myra. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too.